Welcome back. In this session, we're going to talk about variables and constants, two different ways to assign a name to a value. Variables and constants are fundamental units of programming. They allow us to store information so we can use it later when we need it.